I'm going to show you how to get the sample mean or the simple arithmetic mean using the TI-84. Now, you'll see that I've got stuff in my lists. I could certainly use my third list or my fourth list for inputting my data. But just to review how to clear lists, what you want to do is you want to press on Stat, and option 4 is clear list. So I want to select option 4. Now I need to tell it where my lists are that contain the data, and again, those are second keys, and your lists are above your numbers 1 through 6. So I want to clear two lists at a time, so I'm going to press second and my number 1 key, and then I'm going to separate it from the second list with a comma, and then second and my number 2 key, and then enter. And again, how do I know it's done? Well, I want to go back to my stat menu and go back to edit. And you'll see that I have my lists being empty. Okay, so to go over again how to get a data set into the calculator, all you have to do is enter in the numbers and press enter. I have a small data set of 6 numbers. And I'll input those really quickly. Pressing enter after each number. Okay, after I've entered in all my numbers, what I want to do is I want to press my stat button again. And I want to right arrow over to calc. So I'm going to push my right arrow button. And my first option is one variable statistics, and I want to select that. Now I need to tell it where my list is. It defaults to list 1, but if you had put it in a different list, you would need to overwrite that. And for a simple arithmetic mean, you want to leave your frequency list part blank. So if you have something there, you'll want to delete that. We'll use that later on for finding a weighted mean. And then you want to down arrow to calculate, and then press enter. And then you'll see the one variable screen output. The first value given is the sample mean. So the sample mean for that small data set, rounding to 2 decimal places, would be 80.67.